Okay, so we're back. Should be working now. I believe the network issues might be solved. I was taking network readings before I did a reboot, and it was very slow, and I have no idea why, but rebooted all the equipment, and sometimes that's the magic. You just reboot computers and they magically work again, so there you go. So hopefully that is going to continue to be cooperative. We have one victory or two matches left with this character for PvP tonight. So at least one more match. May end up with a few additional ones. See how it goes. You know? The way they've been going so far, I haven't been particularly good for Jinxley. Been a little rough. So, oh well. Keep trying. Yeah, OBS is happier now. It's green, and it has no drop frames. Before it was saying it was dropping a lot of frames. There was no lag on my end, really. Other than the first war zone I was in, I had trouble with the chat, which could have had something to do with a lag problem, so it's possible that was related. But the activity of the character seemed mostly correctly timed, so. But after rebooting, the numbers for the internet went back to normal. I know everyone's a little bit different, but my particular normal is usually about 120 down and 20 up. So that's not super duper, but it's pretty reasonable. Let's see, what was I looking for with this character?
All Imperial traffic to or from the Riobalo sector is hereby restricted to authorized personnel only. To request authorization, speak to an information droid.
Oh, my bad, I've been using the color blasters. I should have switched to these guys. Oops. Let me see. I'm kind of wondering what the deal is with the relics. You know, you started so neutral, and now you're just like straight up light side. It's crazy. This thing. I just don't change that anymore, and every time I run something that's not a character choice in a dialogue box, It just automatically goes to the light side. So. It's interesting. I'm not sure I have Arcan, do I? Looks like, I guess it just makes a classic Arcan. I don't know. Terrible. They had such an opportunity with things like this. They just kind of, honestly, just kind of dropped the ball. I mean, why are they so bad? They could be so good with very little effort, you know? That looks a little bit better. At least has these interesting glow points. What the heck are even light side tokens? I mean, how do you even get a light side token? I don't know. No idea on that one. A couple of my characters have one. I don't know how they got it. It's just weird.
Mommy, Dopey.
Oh, me, Dopey. Yeah, it's the current debate in my head whether it's worth even spending money on these when, you know, in like a week, a couple of adventures later, I'm gonna be switching it all out for level 75 stuff anyway. Of course, some of this stuff is way behind. This stuff is what, like 220? Yeah. I got a lot of not 220, that's true. Well, the good news is we've been running for nearly 10 minutes and OBS still says it's a good connection, so at least that's going well. Oh. What's this? What are you trying to tell me here? Did I ever pick? Yes, I did. Okay. on the plus side, we have a healer, which means they probably won't come after me first, which is great. It'd be nice to have a break with that last 4x4. I was dead in about 10 seconds. It's crazy. Oh, come on, really. Jeez, they have two healers. Perfect.
About to start. Ready, set, go rack up some kills. You can see that Robert kill from space. Thank you.
It's a little disappointing considering I really just sat back and fired the whole time. Wasn't really ever under attack. Kinda sad, but oh well. However, that's a win. So, that means this daily's done. Cool. Let's see. Where am I headed? Back over this way. Let's get this guy turned in. Might even bump us to 72. Maybe. Actually, I don't think it gives us that much XP, but we'll see. Almost, but we'll get there next time. Where am I going to start? Let's start with Ruth, why not? Alright, so now we're moving into the level 75s. Hello? Okay. Quash ball. I'm starting to like this one a little bit more. I used to not like it at all. Dang, can't catch up to them. Crap. Narc. Almost got away. Well, that turnaround didn't work. Yeah, well. Where did the ball go? It's not there, right? He doesn't have it. Oh, it's downstairs somewhere. Okay. What was this? Oh, wow. Okay. Cool. A fantastic day. Oh, boy. Halfway through the daily. Oh, traditional hut ball. I do still kind of like traditional hut ball. Sort of.
Listen up! These are the rules of hutball! Two teams,
Wow, that was a pullback. How did they pull back that far? That's crazy. Oh my goodness. That was crazy. I don't think I've ever been pulled back that far. Shoot. Bad timing on my part. How do I always pick the wrong jump angle to go the wrong direction? Nice, good one. Hello, what happened to my health? How come I don't heal up? Hello, that's weird. Yeah, I would like all of it, please. Oh, come on. Wow. Hi. Oh boy, where do we go? You gonna get it or you gonna force me to get it? Well, that's what I thought. Can't get away, I guess. These guys paying attention suddenly. Well, 5-0, 6 seconds. I think we got it. That's always good. Not too bad. It's actually a pretty good match. I feel good about that one. That's weird. That should have been 4. That victory should have counted. Should have been the 4th one, but...
Republic forces on Dantooine are on the verge of
collapse. Maybe I miscounted.
More details to follow. Thank you.
this one I pretty much like. I mean, it's... It tends to go along a mostly predictable path. And it's usually about how well you do running pylons and... You know, if you're able to collect a lot of kills, then that helps a lot too. But, sometimes you can mess people up by going over to their end and messing with their ability to capture their pylon. You know, on this character, I don't typically do that kind of disruptive stuff. Character, I don't think it's particularly well built for that. A couple of my other characters are, though, so... This one's pretty well built to either cap and call or cap and then go run. Orbs, light things, whatever. Why in the world are you still chasing me? It makes no sense. Okay, well, this is gonna go strangely. Let's see if I can get one orb. I might just be able to make one. Depending on whether or not someone's in here, but they need all hands on deck to try to cap right now. I might be able to get a orb. Yeah, just made it. Close enough. Can't get another orb, so I'm just gonna go in the middle here. I'm gonna help this guy get this pylon again. See if I can get some orbs. I know that guy's not running this way. Oh my gosh, seriously. Wow, this is gonna go really badly. Risky on that one, but which side am I on? I am over on west. Okay, just in case. Although with 30 seconds left, it seems like we're probably pretty good. If that plan worked, I think I'll try that middle again. I wish I could do something to help you pull you or something. I don't have anything like that. Dude, you got it. Look at that. Right under the buzzer, bro. Right under the buzzer. Nice. Very nice. Oh, poop. Dang. Not quite enough. Oh, that sucks.
Enemy has their first fire.
If we're gonna hang out, that's cool. I'll go get some orbs. Hopefully, maybe. Sweet. I like it. We're gonna run 4 orbs. That's gonna be good for points. Oh, good grief. Did I really just do that right into the pylon? Wow. Wow. Something blew his ass back. That's funny. Well, they came heavy this direction this time. Alright, if we hold this pylon, we win. So I'm gonna go defend it and make sure that we win. Whether they get that pylon or not doesn't really matter. Darn. Alright, well, forget the orb. We'll just go play defense. And we should be good. We got 23 seconds left. I'm just gonna make it over there. Ooh, all right. Haven't seen that a lot recently, but it's nice to see it again. Top of the objectives. That's what I like to have happen, but you know, sometimes I just suck. I'm terrible. Don't meet the objectives. And sometimes I do. That's roost time. Now, who's up next? Probably. I think we are Rojinx. Let's see, Ella. Yeah, let's go ahead and go with a healer. I haven't played a healer at all tonight, so. Well, I guess Rojinx is my only Imperial side healer, so. Yeah, I have Blader tonight. What's new here? I feel like I looked at pretty much all these. I know it wants me to go do this, but I don't think so. Yeah, I did the, I started working on it on, like, several characters, but to be honest, when it comes down to it, you know, the story does not change at all between characters, so I did the entire Knights of the Fallen Empire, whatever that was called, that whole thing. This is the cool stuff on one character. I did everything and enjoyed it, had fun, and then everyone else, for the Onslaught storyline, everyone else has just skipped it and done the whatever default choices or whatever. Yeah, so I don't, I'm not playing through the whole thing on multiple characters. It just isn't interesting enough. Oh. See if I got the orange stuff. Well, the mastery stuff. Yeah, I'm okay. This one's a weird one for me because I'm typically a strictly healer. Like, I don't even have a decent DPS rotation in this character. I pretty much focus on heals, so. But I also am a person that focuses on PvP objectives, so. Since I've figured out a lot about how this flash, zone, whatever it's called, works, I go for objectives a lot. And, kind of screws things up. Because while I'm going for objectives, everyone else is going to beat each other down, stuff like that, so. Alright, oh, this, doubles a captured thing, which is cool, because we'll have this one, and now we'll be earning more points. So that part I like. Oh, I was interrupted. That's a bummer. Turn the wrong direction. This, the layout of this thing is so weird. Drives me nuts. Dude, has this guy got like a hard-on for me or something? What's the deal? Keeps grabbing my ass. What's going on? What is that? leave. Okay. Where are we going? Our team is sucking nuts. Really? This is where we're going? Oh, goody, two healers in a box. Super spread outness. All right. Should we go for the ship? No, we got a clusterfuck of people over there. Oh, goodness. What a mess. On the plus side, we caught up a little bit this round because ship is being held neutral. So that's a little something. See if we can catch this thing over here. Oh, Amy is beating me to it. That's fair. She got there first, after all. Let's see. Oh man, purple got a ticking double as fast and twice as many points. That's not good. Someone got a green arrow is activating. Hope it's our team. Let's go back this way, I think. Oh my gosh, this guy again, seriously? Wow. I'm really starting to be annoyed by that guy. Go the wrong way again. I'm always going the wrong direction in this thing. As much as I have learned about how this thing works. Ugh. Oh yeah, right. We're near victory, sure. That's a no. Offline, be right back, I guess. Okay, so. Ooh, actually, we're one away from the weekly, that's cool. I'm trying to remember which of these are just show up and talk to the guy and it's done. Those I don't mind going and talking to. What am I doing on here? Oh, yeah, this kind of stuff. Okay. Speaking of which, it's a good reminder I could use to send a few guys out doing errands. Oops, that's all. Okay. to remember where I am in the storyline, because I have these two, but I recently got them back. That was part of... I think it was part of the Sunset thing. I can't remember what I'm doing. Story-wise. This one's entertaining for a character like this because I'm primarily heals. I don't want to go out to the outer turrets unless that becomes a spot where there's a lot of fighting. Because I'm, you know, a lot of times you sit guarding and you're not going to be doing a whole lot of anything, and then when you're finally attacked, you're not gonna last very long. Because they're gonna stun you, so you can't do anything. So, you don't hold up. Yeah, so it's a little rough. Better go in the middle and hope they don't notice. Well, they've definitely figured out that they want to target me. That's exciting. Oh, nobody went to the side? Wow. Like, there's nobody even there? That's great. Now I basically have to go over there. That's gross. Exactly what I did not want to have happen. Although... this is the one we have. Nice. Well, crap. Mid. Good grief. I don't know how people deal with constantly being like choked and stunned and everything. I mean, I can't even get a skill in. I don't know how they do. I don't know what they do. Where do I have team members? I don't have team members anywhere. That's lovely. Okay.
We're taking too much fire. We must turn the tide. Wow, we got three, half the team is defending one turret. The other half is trying to capture the other one. This is not a good formula. Thank you. God, I can't even move. Unbelievable. I just wish I could occasionally move or do something. It doesn't matter, this thing's such a disaster. Who cares? Might as well just die trying to cap it. Perfect, just what I needed. That's great. Well, that's a summary of the evening. Well, that's two. At least the weekly's done. Cool. Well, you know. Two really bad losses, but but hey, just need one victory and the daily will be done, because the weekly's done already. You know, I admit, I leveled this character and did not really, this wasn't a thing. I'm really not used to using it yet. Yeah, I gotta get used to it eventually, right? Yep. Well, I do see we have a few folks watching the channel tonight. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. Feel free to comment. Let me know, you know, what kind of stuff you like to see. I have a tendency to play PvP a couple nights a week, and a couple nights do flashpoints, and then, you know, kind of play it by ear on other nights. Tuesday night, I'm going to be doing a story with a new character, going through the class story. I decided on the Jedi Knight, so last week. We started up and ran through Tython, and so this tomorrow night will be Coruscant. So be kind of fun to watch that again. This one's kind of interesting as a healer type, because I'm very visible. I'm usually targeted, but you know, sometimes if people get distracted, you can sneak in there and, you know, plant a bomb or something. Or, you know, if someone's a little bit distracted, you can try to do some CCs and keep them from getting one of your teammates that are getting the bomb posted, so that can be helpful. Alright, later. This guy again, how fun. Yay. Cool, I don't see any of my teammates this way, so hopefully it helped to drag two of them over here. Thank you. go ahead, come back out here. No problem with me. The further out here you come, the harder it's going to be to get back there.
Unbeatable. Stage 2 Void Star War Game. Defending team, stop the attackers from seizing the data core.
Alright, well, at this point, I gotta take these because there are too many now. Back to you in a minute. White bar. Totally forgot. Details, they matter. Yes, wow. It feels kind of balanced. I don't know. I mean, it could tip, but right now it feels pretty decent. mostly holding, so might end up being a tie. What do they do in 0-0 ties? I don't remember. I gotta get there, but it's been a while since I've had a 0-0 tie in this one. Nice, not bad. 0-0. So I don't know.
Imperial forces have secured the data pool. Powering down.
The Void Star falls to the enemy. Your defeat is noted. War game complete.
Yeah, well. Felt I did pretty okay in healing. Let's see. Well, obviously could have been a lot better. Just when you thought you did okay. Nope. Oh well. Alright, well. I'm forced to accept the weekly because it won't go away. I like to just turn them in at the same time. Oh well. One last one. That's probably going to be all for tonight, by the way. One last one. That'll wrap up this daily, and then, you know, a couple of characters didn't get to it, but that's okay. We don't do it every day. Yeah, where are we in the story? Story point. So I was thinking it. This character hasn't done the, I thought they had at least, or at least partway through, because we're building the alliance, so we've gotten somewhere in this. But where was I? I don't know where this character was as far as the Onslaught story goes. I don't think he had started it, but so weird that I can't remember.
I'll stop immediately.
Like I don't have better things to do.
I'm at the trials. As you say. I'm your man. Take care.
get you like a little glove. Oh, here, how about you have this thing? I should get a different color, but... Alright. Wrap up this daily. One more. Civil War. That's a pretty good one to end on.
Deployment vehicles are ready. Take them to the battlefield. Prove your might. May the best squad win. Taking fire. Reclaim that turret.
Well, this is not particularly good. This is starting very poorly. Oh, that should have been a cap now. Come on. My little screen showed it was all the way over. Oh well.
You've taken the artillery. Well done, Shadowsport.
Yay, we got the one. That's exciting. Switch. No. There's nobody over there. Well, one person might be going over there.
Enemy is unbeatable.
I have more people over here. I invite you to come back here. Have some fun. We managed to get one of the edges and lost the middle. Well, that's great. Perfect. Oh. Is it just the way the day is going or what? Oh wait, we have two now? Oh, my bad. Yeah, we do. I don't know if it's enough. Yeah, it's not enough.
Turn the tide, Shadow Squad. Take back the artillery.
We need a three cap to win, so we're just gonna lose slowly now. Wow. You again? Really? Aren't you tired of me yet? I mean, I must be boring you, seriously. Yeah, damaged. Like a token damaging. Well, it's not terrible. It's a solid second place, but could have been better. Could have been better. Well, okay. Well, that's how tonight's going to wrap up. That's going to be everything we're going to do today, so... thank you so much for, you know, finding the channel, watching. Really great to see you. So, leave comments. Feel free to get in touch with me on Twitter at MixGameMike. Or, of course, you can leave comments here on Twitch. And, we'll check you guys out next time. Bye for now.